doing music for like quite a bit of time now. I gotta ask you, how do you feel about right now the state of New York music as a whole? Like, how do you feel about all these like new ways popping up and kind of where we're at right now?
I fuck with it. I mean, you know, I'm a fan. I'm a fan of it. You know, I listen to it. I don't do drill rap and shit like that, right. But I listen to it. You know, I'm very in tune. You know what I'm saying? You know, the only thing I don't like about that shit is like niggas dissing the dead and shit like that. I think niggas dissing the dead is what be, you know, starting a lot of these wars and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? So that's the only thing. Niggas just got to start with the dissing the dead people, shit like that. And, you know, I think it'll grow. It'll grow even bigger. You know what I mean? It's just that shit is where the violence is coming from.
Right. So, I agree. And I think that the drill music right now definitely has like that potential to become a sound that's bigger than, you know, just New York City, just hell New yeah. York. It could go everywhere. I mean, we've seen it go everywhere because mm-hmm. of pop, you know, God rest his soul, but it could be bigger, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, with more artists and shit like that. Sure. Like kinda like how many artists have come out of Chicago.
I see people going viral every day off that shit.
Nah, dead ass.
Every day somebody going viral. It's just that dead people shit, man. That's the only thing. I don't like when niggas diss the dead. Let them niggas rest in peace, you know what I'm saying? Like, you don't gotta make no songs about them and shit.